Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Gears of War, and so I reloaded the last checkpoint, and yeah, right here a wretch comes and knocks this down. So that was my issue. So we got that solved. Nothing new like happened. I just kind of played it a lot more aggressively than I had to try to figure out what it was wrong, and I don't know if that was the problem, if because I kept running away and stuff like that. If that was the issue, because I stayed, like, really far up. I was, like, shooting them off the bridge before they could even get to me. But oh well, I got it figured out, so it's alright with me, I guess. Really? The heck was that? Oh well, alright, let's go this way. So there was no point in that other way. There's just a bunch of doors to try to kick in. Oh, beautiful Nasher ammo, sniper ammo. Almost thought Dom for a second was an enemy. Stupid wretch. Oh, there's gonna be a fight here. Is there? No? No fight? Oh, yep, fight, fight. Oh gosh. Get off the cover! No, stop taking cover, you idiot. Oh gosh, I suck. There we go. Dom,
Marcus,
you!
Satellite update shows Nassar Park crawling with locust activity. There's an alternate route, but you'll have to backtrack to the bridge.
No time. Baird, you copy this?
Don't we have a train to catch?
Coordinate with control, get to those lines. We'll clear the park and meet you there.
We're on it.
Okay, guess we're not allowed to take the safer route. Let's do this. Where's my bitches? Oh, we got an e-hole. We got an e-hole. Oh god. Oh god. Dom, save me. Dom, save me. No, I'm stuck. What the hell? I can't go through. Okay. What the hell was that? I don't even see any enemies. Did Dom just go Ram? Dom's going Rambo. Dom's just taking. Dom, get out of my way. Oh, you kid. What? I called BS. Think I killed him? Oh, Dom, you idiot. Dom, you got down by one guy? Dom, you are literally no health. And I suck. Oh god. Dom, I could really use you up, not whatever is happening right now. Oh god. I was throwing those because, come on, don't. And you're not the one that I wanted to pop their head out. Where's he going? Pop your head out! Dude. I can't hit them when they're moving like that. Okay, there is a dude back here. I don't know what he's. Where did he even go? Dude, look at him. What is he doing? Dude, what are you. Oh my god, he does so much damage. What is this? What is this? Why does he do so much damage? Thank you. Well, Dom's gonna go down again because he's out in the middle of nowhere. Being an idiot. Okay, give me the nade. Yep, look. Again, Dom. Down. Dom, you've reverted back to shitty Dom. Thank God my grenade killed that guy. Oh my god. Why do we have to keep fighting these stupid troikas? I'm sick of these troika turrets, dude. Dude, I'm sick of these troikas. They're so OP. And I'm stuck on a chair. Okay, let's do this. Oh, Marcus, you idiot. Come here. There we go. Toss that in there. Okay, that didn't land anywhere near where I wanted it to. I don't know where Dom is. Dom. Oh, god. Oh, my. Really, dude? Really? Where the hell did he... I know where he came from, but, like, really? I hate when they do that, when it's a timed spawn. Like, they're not at... Oh, wow, dude, we're all the way back here. Great. Okay. Okay, I gotta get this E-hole. Get the E-hole. Run away. Get glitched on the door again. Yeah, great. Hey, Dom, you idiot. You want to do something productive here? And not get killed? Damn it, dude! Fucking douche McGruber over there. And I can't even switch to my shotgun! Dude. What did my grenades do? Did they not close the E-hole? Because guy came up it. A guy came up my E-hole. Which is just freaking amazing. Game. It is so much fun making up for Dom being an idiot. Grenades. Grenades are useless, they don't go off in time. Okay, I like that better. I do like him rushing me like a moron. I can't believe I missed his head. And then I screwed up the active reload because I suck. And... Okay, Dom. I see you, Dom. I see you trying to be the hero. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm so gonna die. Why can't I climb through the window? How am I not dead? They can jump in and out of those windows, but I can't? That's fair. That's really fair. And Dom's down again, of course. Way to go, Dom. And how did I not... Oh god, we are getting pinned here. I need to get down. No, take cover, Jesus! Oh my gosh, I hit him. I'm the GOAT. I am the greatest. I'm the best. Dom, what are you doing? See, look, okay, so I don't know why I'm standing up, but I'm not getting hit. Right here, he isn't spawned. And when you run up to grab those grenades, he will spawn, which is stupid. Poor game design. I shouldn't have taken that shot, that was a waste. Where's he going? Where did he go? I'm gonna get killed being stupid. Oh, I need to get back. Get back. Where is this dude? There he is. I can't hit him this way. Where are you going? Oh, I can't believe I shot one there. I suck. What? What is going on, dude? he was doing. That's not the guy that was over there, though. These dudes are, like, infinitely spawning over here. This is great. I can't hit his head. Dude. Seriously. I'm sick of your crap! Did you die? No, because... Oh my god, I'm getting shot up by your... Dude, this dude right here needs to die. I can't even hit him with a sniper. Thank you, you needed to die. Now, Dom, could you help me here? Look at him. You're just the biggest fucking idiot, Dom. When you beat this campaign, something the achievement should have to do with Dom, because he is the most useless idiot. Now watch! I'm probably gonna get destroyed again. Where is the guy? Come on. Oh no, nope, he spawned behind me. Oh, there's just a guy behind me. Now watch, probably while I'm dicking with this guy, I'm gonna get shotgunned in the back. And Dom, are you gonna move? Are you gonna do anything? Dude, I'm just spamming the buttons with Dom until he does something at least remotely helpful. Okay, good, dead. Dom, you coming? I think I'm doing this alone. We're doing this part alone. Dom wants no part of this. Why is this here? Dom, I hate you, Dom. You couldn't just be a little bit helpful, man. Okay, I'm gonna come up here and be stupid. And look up here. Okay, we're clear. I haven't found any dog tags. Oh, look! I'm probably gonna get shotgunned in the back. Hey, Dom, you wanna... Is he still sitting behind that... Yeah, he is. Look at him. Dom, you are such a waste. They took the time to rebuild this game. Because that's what they claim, that they rebuilt the game, but they didn't take the time to make Dom's AI better. That drives me insane. This is not where I'm supposed to be. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to be. You just wasted time coming over here. I'm supposed to go that way? Where are we supposed to go? Oh, look, Dom, you idiot. Dude, I'm so sick of Dom. I will never think of Dom as a cool character ever again after playing through this thing. I used to like Dom. Now I hate him. Because he is literally no help. Is this where I need to go? Actually, this looks like where I need to go, maybe. The door's not open, though. But, I could come up here. Okay, this looks more like it. Now, which way do I go? Okay, the only way I can go. Hey, Dom! I need a checkpoint, so Dom will just spawn here with me. There we go. Where is he? Oh, nope, he didn't respawn here. Usually he respawns with you. He'll respawn now. Yeah, laggy cutscenes!
Yo, what's up?
Gotta be close to those power lines. Can you see anything up there?
I think so. Just up ahead, across the park by that old theater.
We'll move out and get Jack to start the repairs. We'll meet you at the power lines.
Whoa, it's game time, baby!
Okay, thank you for spawning me out in the open where they're just immediately shooting at me. Oh good, a Theron. Beautiful. At least Dom is shooting. I'm gonna get hit by the Theron, so I'm gonna die for that. You know, we couldn't get the guys I could one hit kill. Oh, here's one. There's that stupid. We are getting rushed. Like no other. Yeah, okay, good. There's a fallback point here. That's good. Well, Dom is down. Well, it was pretty much me against them anyway, so... really be upset with Dom? Oh god. Okay, okay, it's a party. It's a party. Okay, he's coming up this one. Hey, or you cannot die by that many shotgun shots. Yeah, that's good. Okay, well, I'm stuck here now. This is good. I need to figure out what to do. There's a Troika. That's just a party over here. Okay, they're gonna be smart and take the other path. Can I kill this guy at least? Come on. I can barely even kill that dude. The good thing is, this dude's coming. Yep, there we go. So, oh, and then I jack up the active reload. Good. And I jack it up again. God, I suck. People have been telling me I suck. Yeah, I know. I know I'm not the best Gears player ever. What is he? Oh, I actually one-shotted him. What are you doing? Oh my god! Screw the stupid Theron! Okay, I need to be smart about this. Unlike Dom, who's down. Okay. There we go. Wasn't a headshot, but it was a kill. That's all that really matters. What? This dude trying to hit me? Where did the Theron go? Oh, there he is. I found him. That was a bad shot. That wasn't gonna hit. I could have had, like, the perfect shot in the world. I don't think it would have hit. I don't see the Theron. Where is he? I don't see him. I really don't see the Theron. Where is this stupid dude at? Oh my god. This Troika is just as annoying as the enemy. Just as annoying as he is. Okay, I guess it's time to deal with the Theron. If I die, I'm gonna be so pissed. Be so pissed. Did I kill him? Okay, he's dead. Now, it's the Troika turret. And I can't even hit him anywhere. There, we'll do it this way. It's a good thing I had a ton of sniper shots. Yeah, die. There's still more enemies? Oh, dude. I do not want to... Oh, god. Here we go. Here's my death. I'm gonna die trying to revive Dom. Oh, no. Never mind. It's just one grunt, I think. Just one reg enemy. Where is he? Oh, there he is. There we go.
This. Find those power lines.
You got it.
Of course, it's a boomer party. Oh, it's a really big boomer party. Okay, we can kill the first boomer. As long as I don't... okay. Good. Good. I got impatient and I clicked the button too early. Dude, these things are so beefy.
Wretches!
One down. Oh, that's good. Wretches along with the boomers. Oh, wonderful. Yeah, everybody get out there, kill Dom. Dom, be my distraction while I try to kill this stupid boomer. Oh my god, he's got so much health! Die! Oh, I thought I was dead. Dude, this is ridiculous. This is completely ridiculous. I have shot this stupid boomer 100 times, feels like. Oh, there you go, he finally died. Oh, good, to power lines. Oh, look, there was a torque bow here this whole time. I like the sniper better than the torque bow, even though the torque bow does more damage. Maybe I should go with the torque bow, but I'm not. Alright, now I'm looking for ammo. Because my sniper is out. I like how I get the active reloads when I'm not in combat. Like, I don't mess up the active reloads, but when I am, I mess them up all the time. When it's important, I can't. I'm like Peyton Manning. I can't perform when it counts. Where? Okay, that's not it. Okay. I didn't know if that was something I needed to pull. Okay, good. Checkpoint. I can be an idiot here. Oh, ammo. Good, we should be close to full sniper. Yep, 21 shots. What exactly am I supposed
Delta,
to do with?
Delta, the train commander reports that locusts are heading their way. What's your status?
Approaching power lines now.
Be advised, the train is accelerating to avoid capture. Your timetable just got a whole lot shorter.
Oh, of course.
Ruben! Holy shit, it's back.
Keep that thing away from the power lines.
No problem.
Watch this.
Hey, stupid! You want some of this? Come and get me! Get out of there! Go, 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 go! Are you totally insane?
Okay. Find a path group. E-hole, can I hit the nade? Please tell me hit the nade. Nope, I did not hit the nade. Okay, there we go. E-hole closed. I hate this cover, dude. It's like, it's supposed to be half cover, but it's high enough that the game thinks it's full cover. I missed him. I hit his shoulder. Yeah, I gotta kill him with the bolt hawk. I can't be wasting. Oh, come on, dude. Thank you. Oh, grenade. That's cute. Come on, come. Where am I getting hit from? Oh, it's this douchebag. I see you. Who is throwing those horrible grenades? It's probably Dom. I need to stop trying to. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I need to stop trying to lead shots. Where the heck is Dom? Where the heck did this guy go? Look at him. Holy moly, why are there a bunch of guys behind us? What's going on? What is going on, dude? What is going on? Why are there all these guys back here? I got him, Dom. But why aren't we supposed to be going this way? I thought this is the way we were supposed to be going. What? Well, Dom, you can hang over there. I'm gonna check out this way. No, this is the way we're supposed to go. I don't know what Dom is doing. Oh, we got one guy left in the back here. Come on. There we go. Oh, nope, we've got another guy. I missed. He shot me. Come and get it. Oh man! Where am I getting shot from? Why is the... You know what? Okay. Yeah, laggy cutscene!
Say again, Control, you're breaking up.
That doesn't sound good. Think we can still make it in time?
If we don't, we're gonna spend the rest of our lives running from shit like this.
Oh god. It's a wretch party. It's a wretch party, dude. Where am I supposed to go from here? I guess hopping barriers. This is great. Oh god! Just go. Leave me alone! It's too hot! Oh, it's too hot. Oh, okay. It was a little late! I thought I was just gonna roll. I thought I was just gonna cruise right on. Should have thought I could just roll straight through, but that's not the case. I guess it's good to know now, not really. Okay, sniper reload. Okay, let's go. Screw you. Oh god, what the? Die. Okay, jump it. Hop it. Hop it. Go, 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 go. Okay. Oh my god! This is ridiculous! Dude, That shot, though. I can't believe it. I just gotta shake my head. I can't believe that. Okay, I guess we're just... Can you guys give me a second? I need to reload. Man, I'm sick of your bull crap. Hey! Alright, I guess it's time to get wrecked by- Oh my god, this dude. He's OP, dude. That's ridiculous. Oh my god! I don't even know what just killed me there. Did the Brumac kill me? Is there another dude with a shotgun? Did he kill me? Oh my god, dude. This is ridiculous. I reload the sniper. That active reload on the shotgun. Oh, I missed. Okay, Dom, I think you can handle the other wretch. Okay. Dude, no, you can't push him. You cannot push him. He's just OP. I don't know what to do against him. He's ridiculous. It's not even fair. It is not even fair. It is not fair. I can't believe it, dude. Okay. What the heck is the wretch? Okay, no wretch. Where am I getting- Oh my gosh, I'm just getting hit, and I don't even know where I'm getting hit from. No, you have to fight this dude like this. You've gotta sit here, because his shotgun is so ridiculous, man! His shotgun is stupid. I can't believe it, dude. I can't believe that- These shotguns need to be patched. Dude, the computer shotguns need to be patched. They are ridiculous. You get killed way too easily. Wait. I hate the spawns. That guy is spawned because he glitches when he... What the hell did I do differently there to die? Oh my god, this is ridiculous. I don't know how the first time was so good. The first time I got to the fire and killed myself. Alright. Let's go. I'm just gonna melee that dude. Could throw a grenade, I guess. Okay. Guess I'll throw a grenade. I have to. Okay, he's dead. He's dead. Go, go, go. I don't know what-
It's too hot!
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
It's too hot! It's too hot!
Oh. Okay, here we go. No, not the Nasher ammo.
Oh yeah! Marcus! Brumac's gone, thank you very much, and we're headed back to the power line. Shit! Damn it, Bear! Get the hell out of here!
Oh, look at Dom. Look at him getting in front of me. Okay, can Can I reload my sniper now? Are we supposed to go? We're supposed to go this way. Okay.
Over there!
Ammo, grenades, and dog tags. Alright. Really just reloading my sniper at this point. Alright, Dom. Are you glitched? He's glitched. Oh, I need to throw grenades. What am I doing? Wait, I thought that was an e-hole. That wasn't an e-hole? I just wasted two grenades like that? Okay. Good. I'm also on my own, because Dom is the most useless idiot on the planet. Yep, I'm on my own. Oh, there he is.
Good. Let's grab some ammo.
Shit! We've got a grub hole!
Keep him away from Jack!
Where? I don't see the e-hole. Oh, there it is. Oh, good! I threw the grenade inside here. Beautiful. Well, I guess we're fighting grubs.
Cyber!
Are you... That's just my luck, dude. I don't have anything else to say. That's just my luck that he peeked out right when I pulled right trigger. And then that doesn't... Usually you can get shots like that. You can get like that. I think that was a headshot. You can get headshots like through their body.
We gotta slow it down.
Are you kidding me? Twice, really?
Shoot the
Hold
legs.
On. Oh, I can't hit a shot.
It's still coming.
There's gotta be a way. I don't know what to do. Oh god. Oh my god. Well, great. I have to deal with the brew mech, too. Hopefully I can close this e-hole this time. If I don't close the e-hole, I'm calling it an episode, and I'm just gonna reload the checkpoint and start the next episode there.
Shit, we've got a grub hole!
Keep him away from Jack.
Okay. Come on. Beautiful. Beautiful. Got it. E-hole closed, I think. Is it not closed? It's closed. Okay, so. Right? Okay, so now I just have to deal with... Nope, we've got snipers. Where? Oh. What is this sniper? The biggest douchebag, dude. Was it snipers or sniper?
Marcus, we gotta slow it down.
What do you think I'm gonna try to do?
Shoot the legs.
Shoot the legs. Okay.
It's
That's
still
a little
coming.
Hard to do with.
Aim for his feet.
Feet. Feet or legs, Marcus? Make up your mind. Oh god. Oh, and then I screw up the active reload, dude. I missed! Oh god, this is going horribly. I hit its foot there, and nothing. Look at that! What is going on? Dude, what is going on? I hit its feet.
Take cover!
Well, what now? Guess we're going this way. No?
Almost had us that time.
Now what?
Jack, rip that door. You guys make it out okay?
We're alive, but I doubt we'll make it back to Earth too soon.
Control, this is Delta. We've repaired the power lines, but there's a Brumac here. Please advise. Over. Anya, do you read?
Must be a cedar. Ugh, close.
Okay, looks like we're on our own. And we need to hustle. Baird, Cole, regroup with us behind this theater.
Alrighty, guys. That's going to do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.